Okay, scene's hot. Action. Steve here, and welcome to another edition of the Mouthpiece Pressure Reducer. Yup, back at it again like I left something, so you already know what's happening right now. Before we get any further though, take a second, click that like button, click that subscribe, appreciate you following directions. Anyway, we gonna get started. You know, we got two things here, we got slurs, we got articulation, and then we up out of here. We just laying the groundwork, putting, taking that brick, and just, we just laying it where it needs to go. So here we go.
Bye.
focus on just building, keep working on the foundation, and eventually it'll get higher. Keep working on the foundation. Anyway, let's get to part two. Articulation, be right back. Okay, we're rolling. All right, so let's get this part two in and be up out of here. Here we go. Thank you. It's crazy how under underestimating the tempo you can truly be when you're not fully locked in on it. Like a good drummers like almost push the tempo, you know what I mean? Yeah. But you gotta be your own drummer when you're practicing by yourself and with the metronome, you know. That's the importance of practicing with a metronome, is to keep you on time, right on top of it. Anyway, thank you, appreciate you. Take a second, click that like button, subscribe, do all that, you know. Appreciate that. Don't forget to follow directions. It's a good thing to do. And yeah, I'll catch y'all on the next one, because I'm gonna be back. Check out Special Famous, Mean Famous Nobodies. Let's go. I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace.